Jeanne, I want to talk about something that's just picking up more and more, and it's this live selling is and how we're bringing it available from the Kardashians down to the small and micro business. But businesses need to learn about this and know this is something for this year, this Christmas, and 2021.
Absolutely, Martin. We've just been seeing the whole idea of being shoppable online exploding, especially since we find people are at home now and using the internet more. And as we've been teaching about that in our Buy Now class with our small businesses across North Carolina, we've been talking about e-commerce, which of course has grown, and that's the platforms like Shopify and BigCommerce and some of the ones that are well known. But also we've talked about the growth in social commerce, and we're seeing Facebook Shops be rolled out. That's a new version of the Facebook store where you set up your catalog and it's operational across Facebook and Instagram. And you can tag your products and sell those directly from those platforms now. But what's really exciting about that is the move towards what we call now conversational commerce. And all of us know the popularity of live video and live video streams. We've seen that really catch on with followers. But now they're rolling out in Facebook an app called Live Selling, where you tag your products in your live video stream and people can click and buy them right from those streams. And you mentioned Kim Kardashian, and what's really been amazing is they rolled this out in China recently, and Kim Kardashian in a matter of seconds sold 150 bottles of perfume. People really like that personal touch. It's like you're shopping in the store with the person and they're telling you all about the product and you can just click right there and buy it. So that's going to be an amazing addition for businesses. We see it mostly with the bigger brands right now and the influencers, but you know, the intention is that will be rolled out quickly for everyone. The other part of the social, the conversational commerce that is attached to the social media is just the huge move that we see with Facebook and all moving and integrating their apps, Messenger and WhatsApp and their Instagram direct messaging. And that's really being featured as a customer service support where you'll be actually able to sell directly through direct messaging in your messaging apps. But even more importantly, people will be able to track their orders and you can provide your customer service there. So it's exciting to see what's going on to support small businesses and the different options that they're going to have. And while we're talking about this week, here comes TikTok again. TikTok is rolled out their connection with Shopify, and Shopify is going to be able to sell and offer their customers the opportunity to install a TikTok pixel and to use the app directly from Shopify to do those 90-second sales pitches and then to work more efficiently together. So we're going to continue to see that growth, be able to teach our small businesses about how that's evolving and how they can use that then for their own business to be more profitable.
So my advice for the small business is watching it. This is going to be something where it goes live and we're going to see more tools to help you be able to sell items live. Think about what you might be able to offer, how you might set it up. It takes a little planning, and also make sure to follow the links for the Facebook page we have. If you're have taken at least one of our class, we have a special group where we put more updates. So make sure you get in that. You'll hear about it in the class. And just know this is something new coming. And what would be your product? In fact, I'm going to make sure to talk to the person I know that does the dent removal. Remember, we talked about the woman that does dent removal, sure, and has her own t-shirt line, and see, well, she's been doing a little bit of this, but she didn't have tools to help her with it. So watch for this. We'll be putting it on the Facebook page and updates. And this is just a tip to be aware of for the fall and the new year. Anyway, thanks, Jeanne, for your powerful research on it, that we have great things in the class, and hope you found this useful. Remember to click subscribe and the bell so you get more tips from this channel. Thanks again, Jeanne.
Thanks, Martin.